Hello everyone, we're doing a new video today. You are watching Cyber War. And it's about the latest rumor, TryHackMe. It's a rumor about Splunk. I already got a few in last night, but I didn't really have time. I started doing something else. These are the four first answers, and we should look on how we got there, but in order to do that, we need to wait for the machine to start. And we have the IP address. Just let me connect my Splunk instance here. So for this one, so I think I can do exactly like this. No, wait, first we need to get the date. December 21. Month of December. So, okay, you see this? This is here. Then, this is the company right here. Then, you take this, you click on it, do new search. Then remove this from it. Have like 5,000 results. It's great. But then you cross. You get here, but you can increase this, all of them, right? So here somewhere. I think that's how I did it. I don't. The file is unique. All right, so this is the file. That's the IP address. Now, somebody tell me, why does this work? This one is pretty straightforward. Thank you all for watching. Goodbye.